Hello everybody, this is MVP Tales Game Breaker, and welcome back to Need Speed Most Wanted 5. Last episode, we customized this bad boy right here. And we did all the bounty, got in a huge pursuit chase, and got away. Now, this guy, Baron, yeah, I think he said his name like that, my Baron, he challenged us to race. So let's do it. Hold on. First, let me take everything. Wow, I didn't even do all this yet. Yeah, whatever. So we got a sprint race and a drag race. All right, let's do it. Let's hope we can get his Porsche. Do it, motherfucker. Ah, fuck, it's that one. Oh, shit. That one's a crash right there. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Oh, wow, that's a dick move. They're gonna let us jump the first half, but block our second half. Wow, maybe that's just doing the dust. Oh, the fucker passed me. Oh, fuck. I did not mean to do that. I think he beat us. Yeah, I think he beat us. Oh, maybe not. He fucked up. And I fucked up. Oh my god. Yeah, he won. I'm not doing enough good. Yeah, we left him behind. He's not catching up. But then again, this is supposed to be a black dude racing, and the game will most likely make him catch up. Like he gets some kind of speed boost or whatever. Like that. He got fast because he was so far behind. Now he's like almost next to us. Look at that shit. And he's right behind me. Well, he's gonna get past me. And he crashed. And I fucking crashed. Oh, but it's gonna still finish. No! Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh my god, are you kidding me? God damn it. This time I'm not gonna be fucking up. Holy shit, I left him. Like, legitly left him. Like, look at that. He's like, oh, of course, a freaking gang gonna make me catch up. But brother, like, he was so far behind. But it's leaving him. He's not catching up. If he catches up like he did last time, I'm gonna call complete bullshit. Yeah, we won. We won. Even if you fuck up, we still won. But we have no fuck up. Aww. Hell yeah. Alright, drag race next. Let's do it. Oh, by the way, these blacklist racers, note that these on blacklist, drag races will try to screw you over. Not even joking. But luckily, I got no screws over. Even though I tried to do it 3 times. Alright, how fast was this? Holy shit, 26 seconds. Get the fuck out of here, bitch. Oh, now this thing can take his car. Ah, shit. Oh, boy. Let's pick wisely, guys. Fuck! Damn it, man. I wanted this car so badly. I want to go back and do it all again, but I can't. Now, this guy right here is, this is Elijah. Yeah, this is Elijah. Yeah, it's going to be Elijah. Damn, a lot of guys in that car.
Hey, you've cracked the top 10. I had no idea the setup on the coast went this deep. Keep up the good work. I'll be in touch. Later.
Thanks. Yeah, alright now. Oh, did we get him? Yeah, new park. Ah, you kidding me? We gotta get this until we got him. They're good. I might keep it the same. What's in here? Oh, new pickups. Well, he did win a lot. Yeah, who cares? Oh no, we can get this now. And this. Oh, I'm definitely gonna put this. I'm definitely gonna put this on this Mustang and change the color. If I remember. Oh, maybe this. I can't believe I couldn't get a scar, man. Yeah, this is a good drag race. What the fuck was that? Let's This is what I'm talking about. This game would try to screw you over so many times. Oh boy. I guess I'm driving here. Thank you. do this. I get the best of the car here. Yeah, bitch. Oh, she's jumping the crash. I'm gonna crash right into the wall. Yep. Yep, and crashing. Oh, that's perfect. Why did it slow down so much right there? Anyway, what the fuck? Was that a car behind me? It is. What the fuck? A regular car is just doing that for no reason. Why this guy just own me? Feet away, and his name is Gears. What type of name is that? My bad, man. Not really.
Hey, it's me. Great run. I'd love to see the look on Razor's face now. Keep it up. Rockport is just around the way. I gotta go. Later.
Peace. Alright guys, we're about to hit the 30 minute mark, and let's end the video here. So make sure to like, comment, subscribe. See you in the next video. Peace.